During a peak tourist season, a trip to a place with comfortable temperature, clear sky, shining sun, and a lucid sea must be many people's dream. Today, we come to a dream destination that meets all the conditions above. Huaniao Island of East China, Zhejiang Province. There was one time when this island was facing an awkward situation of industry decline and population loss due to its remote location and scarce resources, making this place a hollow island. However, since 2013, following the idea of improving residents' life and protecting environment, this island started to develop tourism. Now, by the fast growth of customized tourism, Huaniao Island is on its way to a better tomorrow. When the tourism industry began to grow, lodging tourists become a business. Now, we are going to a B&B. This B&B is operated by a local. Running a B&B gives local a chance to earn money without leaving their home.那民宿的生意怎么样？赚的多不多呀？
生意还好吧。第一年嘛，我们八月份开始的，那赚了没几万，就七八万吧。2019年、2020年嘛，就赚了20多万。
So next to this B&B, here is an idol house. I heard through a leasing platform, residents can rent their idol house to B&B operator and earn rentals.
因为我们公司呢是为了平衡岛上一个房屋的租金，包括岛上民宿闲置房的那些使用率和那个提高他们老百姓的收益。然后我们从2018年开始正式统一开始对整岛的房屋进行租赁。目前我们一共租赁了101套。以使用招商使用的话是33套。
To make sure the number of tourists under the billing capacity of this island, the maximum of this number who can land on this island is 300 every day. Through the development of tourism, resident living environment and income level has been improved. And the concept of lucid water and lush mountain are invaluable assets have been deeply rooted in people's hearts. The beautiful environment and well-designed tourism products of Huaniao Island attract more and more tourists. What happens on Huaniao Island is just an example. On the vast land of Zhejiang, more and more practices of common prosperity are happening.